In the event the parents are unable to reach an agreement regarding how much parenting time is appropriate, the court will enter an order based on the child's best interest after considering the statutory factors.